Well, tonight we have a very uplifting update for you about Leonard, the puppy. Look at how happy he is.
Yes, well, he's so happy because he got adopted. You know, we've been following his story. We first told you about him after he was found back in mid-December. The discovery made of him tied up in a basement, left there to die.
You know, he's happy when the tail is wagging. As you can see, he went to Indy Humane for medical attention there. And, of course, he got a lot of love, a lot of TLC over the weekend. And he was finally ready to be adopted. I understand a lot of families wanted
him. Well, that's right. So we said he's going to be available tomorrow. We said that on Friday night. And get this, it only took 2 hours for Leonard to seal the deal and be heading to a forever home.
Forever home. Happy home going. Leonard, we love those good stories.